The chair would like to make a project authority remark on the manifestation of the Honorable Delegate. First and foremost, I would like to bring to the attention of the Smokers Party the whole protocol issue last Sunday. I do not know whether each and every one of you were able to read the whole protocol issue of last Sunday. When you read under the so-called whole protocol issue, it says here that the headline says, "Partisan hopes stain the SP image." By SP, they mean us, the Sangguniang Panlawigan of the province of Bohol. They allege that we've been partisan in our conduct of our affairs here in the Sangguniang Panlawigan. Secondly, and this may also relate to the manifestation of the Honorable Malite, it also says here, Malite, colon, Vice Governor Malite, close open quotation, set aside my move, close quotation. And in the opening statement here, in the news item, it says, if I report, it says, Vice Governor René Lampagos practically ignored my manifestation to dismiss the suspension order for Hamlet Councilor Anthony Tonton Amiscar. Again, I repeat, based on the subject news item where the local holiday is open, it says that the Vice Governor practically ignored his manifestation to dismiss the suspension order for Councillor and his staff. In the same article, it says here that Kalita explained that this signature on the committee report was a ministerial act being the chair of the committee assigned to investigate the complaint questioning and discuss posting on social media which narrated that Hamlet Vice Mayor Hubert of Bermeja hid in Cebu City during the pandemic. In Army Quarterly, the news article, it says, but it is said that after manifesting Vice Governor Relato was set aside his move while questioning why he signed the committee report calling for the suspension of the current lawmaker. And the news article closed by saying that the senior board member